Hey guys, John Vaporonic Technologies here today, introducing the front load tumble basket vapor honing machine. This is a truly hands-free automated system. There are no ports for gloves. We do not want to use gloves in this machine. This is automated again. The door is a vertical sliding door to load and unload. The basket is removable, or you can leave the basket in place, which we've been doing, and loading and unloading handfuls of parts that way. This machine has a timer on the side that you can set for your blasting cycle. And then of course, start and stop buttons. And of course, door safety as well. That will stop the machine automatically if you open the door. The machine is built currently in its current configuration in 304 stainless steel. This is the buffed and polished finish. This is non-powder coated. So this thing is built to last an entire lifetime, and it's gonna save you a ton of money and a ton of time if you're doing smaller parts and pieces. Where I see this extremely valuable is in the vibratory tumbling industry, and the companies or the businesses that would use this would be CNC Machinist and your laser cutting or your metal fab. This machine is not something that I would see to compete with vibratory tumbling as far as the finishing capabilities. You know, guys who are looking to super finish or polish, that's vibratory tumbling all day. But we're looking to deburr mainly small parts and pieces, whether it's aluminum, brass, stainless. That's where this machine really excels. And again, it's hands-free, it's quick, and it's very clean to use. You're not spraying dust and debris all over your shop. You might have dripping in the floor in places, but you're not spraying dust all over the building. So that's one of the biggest advantages here with this machine. So it's a very tight footprint. You can see underneath the filtration basins. This is the closed loop system. We would not sell this machine any other way other than closed loop, and everything's housed right here. Of course, forklift runners for moving the machine around. Most people are gonna set it and forget it. That's well and good too. Air regulation system on the side, custom built panel over here. This machine's all PLC programmed, so there's no modifications that you can do as the end user to this machine. We have all of the programs and parameters and recipes saved in here, so it's kind of a set it and forget it, and it's fully assembled when you get it. So what you see here is what you get. It shows up, hook it up to power, hook it up to air, fill it with water, and add the abrasive, and this machine's ready to run. Zero assembly required, period. As with all of our other products as well, but this unit as well. I'll show you real quick the door. That's the sliding vertical door system that the machine has. And of course, there's safety interlocks. If the machine is running, it will shut the machine down. And you can rinse, there's a rinse nozzle in here. You can rinse the parts down and then pull them out and put them into service. So super fast. A lot of the parts that we're running, again, stainless steel laser cut parts, we're running within, I would say, 4 to 5 minutes. We have the burr removed, and there's a very consistent finish put on the part across the board. Doing some testing last night, removing some powder coat from some smaller fittings and pieces, and they've been running for about 15 minutes and about half of the powder coating's removed. And for those of you who have removed powder coating in the past, you know how tough and difficult that is, but it's the repeat exposure inside the basket. It's the grinding effect you get inside the basket. That's what makes all the difference in the world here. So hope you guys like what you see today. If you have questions on this machine, call or email for more details. And as always, thanks for watching.